The original church was built by the Normans, although rebuilt in the 13th century with the addition of windows and a tower 100 years later. A heavy restoration was carried out in the 19th century, and bomb damage received in 1941 resulted in the church being out of action until November 1947.